In this segment, we'll talk about some of the theorems which are related to eigenvalues and eigenvectors. So one of the first theorems which people talk about is that if A is a square matrix, but it is upper triangular, lower triangular, or diagonal matrix, then the eigenvalues values of A are the diagonal entries. So if you have an upper triangular matrix or lower triangular matrix or a diagonal matrix, then you'll find out the eigenvalues of A. You don't have to go through the process of finding the determinant and things like that, because the eigenvalues of A themselves are the diagonal entries of the A matrix. So let's take an example. If somebody gives you a lower triangular matrix like this, 6, 3, 7, minus 2, 6, 5, 0, 0, 0. So this is a lower triangular matrix because anything above the diagonal is 0. So that's a lower triangular matrix, since every element above the diagonal is 0. And in this case, the three eigenvalues which you will get for this particular upper triangular matrix or lower triangular matrix will be lambda 1 equal to 6, lambda 2 equal to minus 2, and lambda 3 equal to 5. So for this lower triangular matrix, you have three eigenvalues, lambda 1 equal to 6, lambda 2 equal to minus 2, lambda 3 equal to 5. And that's the end of this segment.